you find extremism everywhere. I don't mean only, you know, Islam. Those extremists, what do they say? We love God. So the common word is telling us, you cannot love God without loving your neighbor. If you claim you love God whom you don't see and hate your sister and brother whom you see every day, then you are liars. And unfortunately, we have many liars in our world, you see, who do not love their neighbor as themselves.